this for me so much to me. I mean, I was born in Tanaka, lived in Joburg, and we used to always come and do Midmar every year when I was a kid. I just love it, so any time I get the opportunity to come back and do it, I just love it, which I find.
And this year's Midmar Mile, your thoughts around that, and how was the swim itself?
It was a really good swim, it was quite wavy. All the boats don't help, so people driving boats can you go a bit further away. But no, other than that, it was a really good swim, beautiful day today. A couple of years have been a bit misty, but it couldn't really have been any better today.
How many Midmars in total is that for you?
I don't know, that's a really bad question, I'm sorry. It's about 5 or 6, but I can't remember exactly.
Okay, well, thanks, and even though you don't live here anymore, we're still proud of you as a sort of South African, so well done.
Thank you very much.